I've done a lot of green screen, I've done a lot of blue screen, but never anything, of course, like this, where there really is no screen. You're just acting in a space.
Now you must stand with us.
Remarkable to be able to see the movements and the performance go straight into the character. And it's like, there's Kate, and then, hey, there's Ronal. So that has been fascinating to me.
What is this? Don't know what. What is this?
I'm not distracted.